I just focused on my recovery. I decided that I've got a life and I want to live it.
I'm really proud of Lauren. She's been through a lot for somebody of her age, more than sort of most people go through in a lifetime.
How are we, Lauren?
Yeah, really good, but nervous.
Why not?
Never tried a dress on in a while.
Don't mind. Honestly, she doesn't bother.
I don't.
I usually take her opinion.
Why is that?
I just trust her more than I trust myself.
You see, this is your dress
yeah.
for your day, so it's got to be your voice.
Do you have some sort of idea of what it is you're after?
Yeah, I think looking at ball gown.
Okay.
Maybe sleeves.
I want sleeves as I just didn't want everyone staring at me on my big day with scars all up my arms.
And ladies, do you have some sort of idea what you'd like to see Lauren in?
Something like bling, ball gown. Pretty.
Yeah,
okay.
Fairy tale. Yeah.
With that being said then, ladies, take a seat.
I haven't worn a dress in 10 years. On the way, all I kept thinking was, in about an hour, I'm going to be in a dress. And I was like, right, keep calm. It's just a dress. And then when I saw the dresses, I was like, oh my goodness, there's a lot of dresses.
Wow. That's really pretty. I like that. It's not too over the top in your face. And I like the skirt, it's still got the detail, it's not just plain.
It's very, very pretty.
Yeah.
She's more of a champagne goldie. You don't like? You do like?
I'm not a fan of the champagne colour.
I do actually really like the colour on that one.
You do?
I like it as well.
How does this tickle your fancy?
Wow. That is beautiful.
Perfect.
I love that
yeah,
dress.
Yeah, really, really like it. Really yeah, like it, really. It's very pretty.
So get stuck in, I'm going to go and find out, and we'll be back very shortly to start the magic.
Thank you.
She's coming and her arms are on show, very scarring. I think her little bit of sort of holding on to the sleeve idea is more a case of protecting herself from other people's reactions to what's there, because it is very visible. Mm-hmm. We need to address the sleeve issue first, get that dress on and put it away, first of all, and then make it fun.
Right, let's go.
Yeah, let's do it.
When you walked in the room today, I noticed the scarring on your arms. Is this why you felt that you wanted a dress with a sleeve?
Yeah, definitely. I just wanted to cover it up. I had a couple of comments when I was out with my sister saying that I shouldn't have my arms out and that I should be ashamed of them. And I was feeling really self-conscious because everyone was staring.
It's part of who you are,
yeah.
And it's part of your journey in life.
Yeah, exactly.
And there's no wrong or right way of doing that journey. It's just you have expressed your journey outwardly for people to see.
Yeah.
And that's nothing to be ashamed of.
It just makes my heart break. This woman has been through so much and she has overcome it all. And she is proof that there's light at the end of the tunnel.
Oh, I kept it a secret for a while, but then I thought I need to talk to someone about it, and who's better than my family, and they're just really supportive. But they said, be you.
Be you.
Yeah.
And what is Lauren? What's Lauren like?
Happy, bubbly, you know, a bit shy, but yeah, I think I'm a work in progress.
Ladies, we need to close our eyes.
Bearing in mind, this is the first ever wedding dress you've seen on Lauren.
Yes. Stop. Okay, ladies, open your eyes.
I don't want to.
Open your eyes.
I just don't think we'd ever thought this day would come.
Oh. Honestly, I never ever, over the last 2 years, thought you stood there looking so beautiful.
You do look so beautiful. 2 years ago, I could never, ever think, if someone told me, I'd be shopping with my sister. But yeah, I'm just so happy she's made it.
Wow, I wasn't expecting that. Okay.
How does it feel having a dress on?
I thought I'd hate it, but I really like it. I like the shape here, but I don't like the
cut.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I thought the sleeves were going to be a major part of the day, but I just took everyone's comments on board and I just decided that this is my wedding day, not no one else's.
You're excited about this one, yeah?
This dress sparked something in her and in Mum and Beth. She's going to rock this one.
Obviously, you and your sister are really, really close.
Yeah, she's helped me so much the past few years. And, you know, she's, well, made me such a happy person. I'm so lucky to have someone that I can call my twin. Honestly, I love her so much.
Oh.
When I first came out of my mental health, I was scared to tell my family, but they were so supportive, and I'm just glad I have them to lean on.
Oh. She's gone all giggly again.
I've gone all goosebumply myself.
I've gone all giggly as well.
How are you feeling?
Excited.
Excited? Look at the smile.
I know. Oh, most amazing smile.
Yeah.
When the veil and the tiara and on, I realised that this was actually real and I wasn't in a dream. I just wanted it to be as beautiful on me as it did in the hangar.
Okay, ladies, open your eyes.
Wow.
Wow.
See.
Oh, you look amazing.
That is absolutely. Oh, I think it's beautiful.
Yeah.
She's got emotions.
Tell me how it makes you feel.
Beautiful. I'm happy and confident. And I never thought today was gonna change my mind, but it has 100%. I've never seen myself as pretty. I've always hid. I'd never ever say I was beautiful.
I feel seeing her like that, I've won the lottery.
She just looked amazing in it. As soon as she said the words, "I look beautiful," that was it. I knew that was the one.